All right, a while back, the House of Blues Hotel switched owners. It underwent a $17 million renovation, and it's now reopened as the Hotel Sax. Summer got to check it all out as she hung out at the new Crimson Lounge, which is located right inside the hotel.
The former House of Blues Hotel has a new name, now Hotel Sax, and a totally new look.
It's complete and total transformation, really.
The lobby greets you with a Euro elegance. There's custom furniture, oversized mirrors, and lots of sparkle, shimmer, and shine.
It's supposed to be bright. I mean, it's supposed to be transformative. You walk in and you're transported to this timeless kind of luxury hotel experience. We use a lot of references from a lot of different times, eras, styles, decors.
That concept continues from the hallways to the rooms. The hotel has 353 of them.
Fabrics in the bed and the fabrics on the headboard are influenced by some European designs, whereas you see the design in the wallpaper has a little bit of French, but also a little bit of Asian design patterns to it. We also tried to add some whimsy to the room.
Like this shadow of a chandelier up on the wall. Guests get saxophone-clad robes and, love this, all come with flat screens.
All right, let's see if I can find MetroMix on here. And if you want to spice up your nightlife here at Hotel Sax, you can head inside the Crimson Lounge.
Kind of DJ-oriented type stuff. We do have the capacity for some live stuff, but it'll be very much more of a nightclub type experience.
Formerly the Casbar, the new upscale Crimson Lounge is based on a 17th century French salon, and it's sort of East meets West. There are Persian rugs and Japanese lamps, custom furniture and glass panels give it that antique feel. We drive by the night of a jazz event and folks are already taking in the ambiance.
Oh, it's gorgeous in here.
I want a place I can chill, see my people, have a couple beverages.
It's a really sexy place.
And you never know who you may spot here.
The deco is real cool in here. I was quite shocked.
So you guys don't just rock out. You're listening to jazz tonight. What's up?
Well, these things great, Scott.
You must remember this. A kiss is just a kiss.
As for what else Crimson has to offer, well, there's a regular DJ and there's a full-service bar with bottle service. And you can order small plates cooked up in the kitchen over at Bin 36. We sampled everything from tuna sashimi and lobster skewers to seafood sliders and truffle-scented popcorn. Now, this is really an all-in-one kind of spot. Remember, if you kick it too hard, well, at least you can always grab a room. For MetroMix, I'm Summer Jackson.
Thank you, Summer. And if you want to head on over to the Crimson Lounge, the grand opening for the general public is on Friday, July 27th. And remember, there is a dress code, so you got to dress to impress, folks. Rooms at the Sax are going to run you $350 a night and up, so it is, you know, it's pretty luxurious. For more info, head to their website. It's Hotel Sax Chicago.